Alderman named Gail Yadin. Those are the two first two researchers that come in here when they have zero knowledge about this place except for one book of my dog, the person that we saw underneath earlier today, Josephus Flavius. And with that book only, and with the things that they found out, some of them you see right here, we know exactly what was the story of the place. One of the things that they found is actually, I'm going to take you guys to here.